In the cafeteria building?
Suppose he is. In the basement. Suppose you wanted to get to him. Suppose you actually managed to make it past the guards at the front. There's 50 more inside, armed to the teeth with stun batons and misplaced sexual aggression. But let's say you happen to get past them, then you get to meet Chang's number one, Joshua. A 4'10", 105-pound bucket of piss and zit cream. I cannot express to you how much I hate this kid. Now, beyond that dog sneeze and a pair of Reeboks, you're gonna find a state-of-the-art keypad on the basement door. And just for extra fun, they change the code every day, and the only copy is locked up in Chang's office. Now, just for a lark, let's pretend you actually make it down to the basement door. Who is there to greet you? Another guard and another lock, to which there is only one key. And where is that key?
Well, where is it?
Oh, sorry. It's very clear in my head. Key's around Chang's neck. The point is, you're not getting down there without our help.
So help us.